but I believed in freedom of worship. I rebelled against the British East India Company during the Indian Rebellion of 1857. So I finally found the Azlim in Nepal.